everyone. I'm Mike with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkPad T570. Today we're going to be replacing the M.2 Solid State Drive. The process will take about 10 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required is a Phillips screwdriver, but a non-metallic pry tool may come in handy. Before we continue, we need to make sure we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure you shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For more information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. And now that we're ready, let's get started. First, we need to disable the built-in battery. So I'm going to disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button and tap the F1 key. Once the computer is in setup mode, navigate to the config menu and then down to the power menu. Hit enter. Navigate down to disable built-in battery and hit enter. Hit enter again, and the built-in battery is disabled. Press the latch marked with a 1 to the unlock position. Press the latch marked with a 2 to the unlock position and hold it, and slide the battery out of the slot. Now we need to loosen the screws in the bottom cover. Use a spudger or a non-metallic pry tool to pry up the edges around the bottom cover. Lift the cover from the system. Disconnect the internal battery from the system board. Disconnect the cable from the system board. And pull the tab and lift the drive to remove it from the system. Disconnect the drive cable from the connector board. Remove 2 screws from the shield. Lift the shield from the bracket. Remove a single screw from the drive. Pull the drive from the slot. Remove 2 screws from the connector board. And lift the board from the bracket. To remove the M.2 SSD from the wireless WAN card slot, remove a single screw, pull the card from the slot. Install the M.2 SSD into the wireless WAN slot, press down, and install a single screw. Place the connector board into position on the bracket using the screw holes for alignment. Install 2 screws. Install the drive into the slot. Install a single screw. Place the shield into position on the bracket using the screw holes for alignment. Install 2 screws. connect the drive cable to the connector board. Place the drive into position, cable side down, and then press down on the side with the tab until it locks into place. Connect the cable to the system board. Connect the internal battery cable to the system board. Place the bottom cover into position. Press down around the edges to lock the clips. Tighten the screws. Place the battery into position and slide it forward to lock it in place. To re-enable the built-in battery, just connect the power adapter.